ID. He's a reggaetonero, but I love this song. I'm drinking a Truly on a Tuesday, no shame. It's been a pretty long day, to be honest. I got my Trail Mix with me, it's a little snack. But I had to make this video and it just came to my mind today because something happened and I was like, I have to share this like immediately. So story time, quick story. So I was kind of like in a little bit of a financial rut today, like a little financial crisis. And you know, I noticed it, and of course at first I was a little bit like, you know, like that's a little stressful. However, and I've done this many times, like anytime a situation like this comes up, like a little problem or something, this is my philosophy. Can I do something about it? If you can, then why are you stressing? Like, go do the thing that's gonna fix it, right? And if the answer is no, then why am I stressing? Like, that's just been my philosophy for the longest time now, right? So with that philosophy, I feel like it's become very hard to like stress a situation because I feel like I have so much trust in sorry, my voice just, I feel like I'm going through puberty. I have like a little boy voice, but I have so much trust in the universe, or you know, whatever higher power it may be. If it's God, cool. If it's the universe, cool. I think personally it's all of us, like the universe combined. But whatever it is, like, thank you, because it's been on my side, let me tell you, honey. Like, so anytime that I have a problem, I kind of like, even though the initial stress does appear, I kind of like get in my head like, okay, like calm down, take a deep breath, because you know what, no matter what, something's gonna pop up that's gonna actually like resolve this situation. And I like genuinely believe that every single time a problem pops up, every single time I'll think, okay, well, something's gonna pop up, like there's gonna be a resolution, like it always works out. It always works out for me is what I always say to myself, like every single time. And you know what? It works out for me every single time. So the example is like the financial rut I was in this morning. And so like, if you have me on Instagram, you saw like I was even posting, because I'm a photographer, videographer, and I posted even like, I'll do some like mini photo shoots because I saw this, right? And I was like, okay, well, how can I make money like immediately, right? And I posted this, like I'll do like 75 little photo shoots, $75 photo shoots, quick photo shoots. And I was like thinking in my head, okay, what can I do about this? And over time, I was just like, you know what? Chill out, you're gonna be fine. And I was like, shit, I don't get paid until next week, you know? So I was a little bit like, but it's okay. I was telling myself like, it's okay, cause it's all gonna get resolved no matter what. But I was like really worried cause I was like, I'm not gonna get paid till next week. So the day carries on and I just like let it go. I let it wander off. I can't keep it in my head because it's just gonna stress me out. And like, what's the point of staying stressed out, right? Like, I'm doing what I can do to solve the problem. And even if that doesn't work out, I'm trusting that something will pop up, no matter what. So either way, I'm like not gonna stress about it. And so I'm just going to the gym, you know, doing my thing, like spending my day like a regular day, like not stressing. All right, 6 p.m. hits. And out of nowhere, my boss sends me a check, and I'm like, so I text her right away. I'm like, is today payday? And she's like, yeah, it's today. And I look at the date, I'm like, oh my god, today is payday. So everything like that I wasn't even stressing about, but like the problem, this is why I didn't stress. I knew it, like I knew in my head there's no reason to stress. And I feel like this toward every problem that like happens or like comes into my life, literally. And every single time something pops up to make it happen, and that's why I have like that faith. Well, no, I had the faith, and then something pops up to resolve it every time. So I genuinely believe that the only reason those things happen for me is because I believe they happen for me. Like, I genuinely believe, like, there's no reason to stress no matter what happens, because something good is always gonna come around the corner and, like, resolve that. Like, I believe in the good more than I do the bad. Like, the bad barely exists in my head, to be honest. Like, even when bad things happen in my life, I'm good. Like, it's for a reason. What am I gonna get out of this? What's gonna come solve it? So the point is, like, no matter what, I try to calm my mind. And this is what I mean, like, I feel like your mind will genuinely make or break you, 100%. For example, like, I have a best friend. If she's watching this, sup girl, you know who you are, you already know. But she tells me this all the time. She'll be like, those type of things only happen to you. I'm like, what? She'll say, like, it only happens to people like you. And I'm like me? Like, what does that mean? What do you mean people like me? Like, what makes me so special? Like, what does it mean to be like me? You get me? So, I'm like, we're literally two humans on earth. What do you mean like me? You are like me, girl. Like, you know? But because my belief is, like, because she believes that these things only happen to people like me, that's why it doesn't happen for her. She doesn't even believe that she has even the chance for good things to happen to her sometimes, you know? So I think personally, like, and I understand that, like, depression and anxiety does exist. Of course it does. However, I don't even want to get into that topic. Personally, I feel like, as a woman who is the daughter, even though I'm American born, a woman who is the daughter of Mexican immigrants, I can't even afford to be anxious or stress out over things. I just need to think quick. Okay, what am I gonna do about it? What's gonna happen? So that's what I mean. Like, but that's for a whole nother video, right? That topic. But I do believe that if you think that, or if you're, like, constantly stressed about the problems in your life, you're literally amplifying those problems. Now, easier said than done, right? I know it's super hard to not stress or, like, overthink situations. But I've been there before too. So, because I've been the type of person who, like, really stresses over things and has anxiety over things, I know that it's possible for other people who are stressed out often and have anxiety a lot to be able to calm their emotions and calm their anxiety. You know, it's not impossible. I don't believe in that at all. I don't think it's impossible at all. And honestly, I believe a lot of people think that not stressing or not being anxious about problems that arise in life, or just, like, loving life and stuff, a lot of people, I've noticed, call that delusion. And I'm like, hold on. I believe in all the thoughts that are good in my head. The bad ones, I'm like, bye, like, just shutting them out. It's not like I only have good thoughts. Like, that's far from true. Sometimes I saw this, I think it was a video or a quote, I can't remember, but it was like, it said that look at your bad thoughts or, like, all of your doubts in your head as a little guy in the corner of your brain trying to get attention from you. And I'm just like, boy, bye, you know, like, ignore, delete, reject, deny, you know, like, no, like, you're not gonna win. Are you there? Yes, of course. Are you going to have an impact on me? No. Like, I'm going to decide what thoughts I choose to believe. Where was I going with that? Oh, delusion. So yeah, I feel like people think that me believing in all my good thoughts and not my bad is delusional. But to me, it's like, if you're choosing to not believe in the good thoughts, but more so the little guy in the corner, the shitty thoughts, that's delusional to me. To me, the fact that you think all these negative thoughts are true, that's its own delusion too. Like, I don't know who needs to hear this, but you believing all the negative, horrible thoughts in your head, that's delusional. Like, I just happen to be choosing the good ones to believe in, right? And people who believe in all the good in the world, like, and have a positive perspective, that's not delusion. It's just that we're choosing different thoughts to believe in. You get me? Does that make sense? So to me, I feel like people who choose to only listen to the little guy with all the negativity in their head, that's delusional to me. Because just the same way I choose to believe in all the good, I'm not saying you're choosing to believe in all of that, but I'm saying I believe personally that it's not impossible to stop believing all of that. And I feel like a lot of people who accept that negativity, if you already accept that negativity, this video is not even for you, because you accept that as your reality. So if I tell you otherwise, you're not gonna understand this video. That's all I wanted to say. I feel like this happens to me so often. Like, I know I just used one example, like the problem I was going through like today, but if I could count how many times I've noticed some higher power or like whatever, my faith has been there for me, I'd be a freaking millionaire, because it's always been there for me. But you know why? Because I believe that it's there for me, whatever it is. And it always shows itself. It wants to be seen by you in order to be there for you. So even if you feel like you're being delusional at first, like trying to believe the good thoughts, that's how things start. Like, I had to be delusional to start seeing good things in my life. You get me? Like, of course it's delusional to think that the good things are gonna happen to you. Of course it is, because you have to believe that first before you see it. And I don't think that's delusion at all, actually. I feel like if you see that as delusion, it's kind of sad, because it makes sense when you think about it that, oh, I have to believe this for myself for it to appear. Of course. Whatever you genuinely believe in is your reality. So to me, I think it's unfair for people to say that seeing the world with rose, is that how it goes? But seeing the world with rose colored glasses or pink, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see the world with those like pink glasses or whatever. I don't know, if you know, but I think that telling someone that sees only the good in their life, that they're delusional, is so unfair. It's so unfair, because chances are the people who are saying that are people who probably have not even tried to think of the good, or like or be delusional, or hear me out, maybe they have tried to think about the good and only keep the good thoughts and not the negativity, but did they genuinely believe the good thoughts? Because it's not enough to just have the good thoughts. It has to be like an unwavering faith and belief that these good thoughts are the truth for yourself. Does that make sense? And I feel like it's hard for people who already think it's delusional to think good thoughts, to actually believe those thoughts, right? So you might say like, okay, let me start having good thoughts. But do you even believe them? Because if you don't, they're gonna show up in your life as a lie. You know? Point is, your mind will make or break you. That's the point of it all. And honestly, I feel like when you get the hang of that and you start believing in that, life becomes really simple. And I'm not saying that life becomes easy. I'm saying it becomes simple. Do you understand the difference? Because shitty things will always happen to everyone, right? But even when those shitty things happen, it's simple to deal with them now, okay? So my life is not easy. Is it simple? Yes, because I think through, okay, am I gonna solve it or not? Even when the hard things happen, right? So life has become very simple for me, even though it hasn't been easy. But I hope that makes sense. if you guys think this is delusional, well, I'm happy to be delusional because life is good. I'm happy to be it. And I hope you guys understood where I was coming from with that. And so I wanted to leave you with something is there for us, whatever it is, whether you think it's God, the universe, or your, even if you're, honestly, like, you could even be atheist, but if you really believe the good thoughts, you'll see them. You really will. If you believe that everything will be okay no matter what, it really will be okay no matter what. But yeah, that happened to me today, and it happens often to me, honestly. But every time it happens, it never fails to amaze me. Like, I'll get, like, mind blown by it, right? But then I'm like, this happens every time. It's just, it always amazes me. Every time, I'm like, wow. Like, something, or, like, someone, whatever it is there for me. And as long as I believe that, it will always be true. And I know that it's the same for anyone who genuinely believes in that. Just know, and even if you don't believe it for yourself, I believe it for you. And I'm sending out that energy, and I want only the best to happen for you. And even when problems arise, that you're able to handle them well and think them through and not stress out so much and not be so anxious. I'm sending that energy over to you guys, and I really hope you embody it. Thanks for watching.